Alemanu slapping it back, mopping up down by Bertrand. In steps in Carreras, that's Facundo Issa.
Number two.
Tackle off the ball coming from Luke Cowan-Dickie, so it's a penalty chance to knock the ball down towards the corner here for Argentina.
Got the penalty. Yeah, that's what the penalty's for, Julian.
The TMO is coming in a heck of a lot of times.
Off the ball tackle, it's off the ball, tackle, you know.
That's, and that's dangerous, actually, because you're not looking for it. So he's looking there, and Cowan-Dickie comes in. So, see, that is ridiculously dangerous. He knows it. Again, it's not malicious, but he knows exactly he's trying to take the player out. Because he would have been the clear man. As in, when the next ruck, he would have been the guy to clear that ruck out. Well, he's taken him out. Literally. And I don't think they're going to go for touch. That man has got his kick.